No, my dad was a clam, like a clam breeder. My
mom was stop. You can't just say that and expect me to let you keep talking. Is a clam breeder?
Yeah, my dad.
Do they need help?
My dad gets. They do.
They don't know how to do it.
He would impregnate now he impregnates oysters. What is happening?
What? That's not my Long Island. This is the other kind of people that live on Long Island. Okay.
You would actually be fascinated to talk to
I'm already fascinated.